when a student is studying, say, in a US classroom environment versus what they might be used to in an Indian environment, which, as you're probably familiar, it's quite mm-hmm. different. Mm-hmm. But, you know, could you tell our audience a little bit about, you know, what are the key differences between learning, say, in a US classroom mm-hmm. versus, say, one in India? And, you know, are there advantages, disadvantages? What have you observed yourself?
So one of the big differences between sort of the typical Indian classroom and the typical US classroom is when I'm teaching a class, I expect my students to interact with me. Mm-hmm. And for an Indian student, that can be tough.
It can be tough, definitely.
They're not used to that. Yeah. The professor is the sage. You don't question the professor. Whereas I want students to challenge me. I want students to ask questions. And so in a lot of my classes that I teach, there's a participation grade. Mm-hmm. And if the students don't participate, they don't get that grade. And so, you know, that's one of the big differences there, you know, just that more interactive sort of element. Mm-hmm. Other things, if we're looking at graduate level classes, some of those classes may be fairly small as well.
Small, right.
So you're really interacting with that professor on a very personal basis. You may be in that room with 2, 3, 4, 5 people.
So you can't hide.
You cannot hide, absolutely.